Then you got your uppercuts, okay? So uppercuts, the biggest problem I see people doing with uppercuts is scooping. We just say, always say no scooping, okay? You never want to bring your hands down. For many, I don't know any reason you would bring your hand down here, okay? So I want to bring my hips down here. Boom, shoot straight from the hip, okay? So your front hand, all of your odd numbers are going to be on your front hand, all your even numbers are on your back hand, okay? So 1, 3, and 5 right here. So you got 1, 3, and 5. 5 is going to be that uppercut, okay? So for the uppercut from here, we're going to sit our hips back, squeeze this hip in here, and then boom, shoot straight from there. You see how my hand turns out? Boom, just like that. Boom. And my toes turn a little bit. It's not like the hook, but boom, where it's turning all the way, but boom. Remember, toes, knee, hip, all pointing the same direction of the punch. Boom, so boom, that's 5. And I want to come down here. No scooping. Boom, 5 right there. And the other side, boom, 6. Boom, 6. See how I just leave my face for a split second? Comes right back, so we're signing. Not doing all that. You get hit 27 times before this get from here to here, it's over with. Boom, nice and fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bring it all back. Okay, once you got those punches down, then you want to start adding the feet in with it nice and easy. So with the jab, your footwork, we already kind of went over this, we're stepping forward, boom, stepping back, boom. And we got your 1, 2, boom, boom, step back, 1, 2, step back, all right? And then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Punches down, we're ready to start putting it together in combination.